G'day, I'm Ben Patrick from Halco. I'm up here at the fantastic Abrolhos Islands with our lure designer for Madeye Lures, Jadon Wilder. We've got a couple other scaly mates with us as well. We're going to do a bit of fishing with soft plastics, deep water and shallow water. Today's going to be a deep water fish. So what rigs are you thinking about, Jadon?
Yeah, so we're going to use two lures today. We've got the 5-inch Madeye Paddle Prawn and the little Octoskirt here. So we're going to use him on a couple of jig heads. We've got a couple of jig heads here, one there.
That would be more for shallow one, wouldn't it?
Yeah, he's for a bit sort of shallower, or if there's not much wind around. And we got this guy here, he's 4 ounces, so he's a big heavy one. And I reckon as well, we can drop down some paternoster rigs as well. You got one rigged up here?
Yeah, so there's a paternoster rig, so just your standard bottom fishing rig with a with a softy on each one and obviously just traditional snapper sinker on the bottom. Also, if you're starting off and you're not too confident about this, you can put bait on one and put a softy on the other. It means if you lose your bait, you still got a lure down there.
That's
working.
Still down there. You know, a bit of bait on the around the Octoskirt, it's going to look like an octopus sort of eating the bait or something. It works really well.
Yeah, so just it gives you those two options when you're down there, down on the bottom. And if you're dropping down a long way and you don't want to pull up too often, good solution, good alternative.
Yeah, that's it. Because we're deep fishing, we're using the paddle prawn. The reason why that is the boat's going to be sort of moving, sort of drifting along, and that little tail is going to be wriggling along, creating vibrations, and that's hopefully going to catch the fish. Same with the Octoskirt. That's going to be down there, pulsating along in the current. Hopefully we'll catch some fish.
Yeah, and the good thing about both those, you don't need much rod action, do you? And that tail's just flicking away and the skirt's going.
We'll show you why we're out there, but we're really not doing much with the rod. We're sort of just wanting that lure to sort of come along very slowly, sort of wriggling along, maybe just a very slow up and down. But we'll give it a go, hopefully catch some fish.
Let's get out of here.
Take this by myself and go, and I just go.